Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. How are you all doing today? That's really wonderful. I would like to extend my deepest gratitude to Madrasa Hussalil Banat and Sunna English Medium School for providing us with a wonderful platform to enlighten our brains and develop our personalities. I'm going to speak on my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. As we always comment by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sending blessings and salutation upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Narrator narrates, "Ascribe him to me, and Muslims, look at the description of your Rasul, and for some this would be the first time you hear what your Prophet looked like. I saw a man of striking appearance, wahir al-wad'a, ablaj al-wajh, radiant face, hasan al-khalq, beautifully created, lam ta'ibahu as-sajl, his belly wasn't protruding, wa lam tubri bihi as-sa'l, nor was his head disproportionate and small, wasimun qasin, proportionate and delicate, finally make a specimen of attraction, fi 'aynayhi da'j, in his eyes there was the punchast, it dark was immensely dark, the white was stissly white, وَفِي أَشْفَارِهِ وَطْفَ, his eyelashes were long, وَفِي سَوْتِهِ سَهْلَ, in his voice was a natural echo, وَفِي عُنُقِهِ سَتْعَ, his neck was elegantly long, وَفِي لِحْيَتِهِ كَثَاثَ, his beard was full and thick, الزَّجْ أَكْرَمْ, his eyebrows were arched, but they were not joined, it was separated, in سَمَتْ وَعَلَيْهِ الْوَقَالَ, when he was silent, dignity powered him. وَإِن تَكَلَّمَ سَمَاهُ وَعَلَاهُ الْبَهَارُ, when he spoke, it was ablival and clear, almost commanding and overtaking. أَجْمَلَ النَّاسُ أَبْهَاهُمْ مِنْ بَعِيدُ, from afar, the most striking and outstanding appearance. وَأَحْسَنُهُمْ وَأَجْمَلُهُمْ مِنْ قَرِيبُ, when he came near, the best of them and the most handsome of them closeness. قُلْ هُلْمَنْتُ, so such an exalted sweet level of logic, like when he used to speak, it was coherent logic, it was smooth and easy to understand. Faslun la nadrun wala hadar, he was to the point, not excessive, not too short. Ka'anna mantiqahu kharadatu nazmin yatahaddama, he's a logic, he's a trances, his words were like jewels coming out of a necklace, calculated, polished one after the other, it were flow magically. لَهُ رُفَقَا يَحُفُّونَ بِي, he had friends, the people that were with him, to try to save and protect him. إِنْ قَالَ سَمِعُوا لِقَوْلِي, like when he used to speak something, they used to hearken to what he used to say. وَإِنْ أَمَرَ كَبَادَرُوا إِلَىٰ أَمْرِي, when he commanded, they used to fulfill the command. This is Muhammad Rasulullah. This is Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala commanded us. قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهِ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ. O Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say to the mankind, if you really love Allah, follow me, I will love you and forgive your all sins. What Arabs say in Arabic, please listen carefully. بلغ العلا بكماله, he attained eminence by his perfection. كشف الدجى بجماله, the darkness was lifted by his beauty. حسنت جميع خصاله, lovely are all of his qualities. صلوا عليه وآله, blessings be upon him and his family. Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu says, Hazrat Anas Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu says, I came out at full moon night and I looked at the moon. It was beautiful, radiant, handsome. I said, let me see if the moon is more handsome or my Prophet is more handsome. Let me see if the moon is more beautiful or my Prophet is more beautiful. And I went, I saw him standing afar. And I looked at his face and I looked at the moon. And I looked at his face and I looked at the moon. And I looked at his face and I look at the moon. He says, Wallahi, my Prophet is more handsome than the moon in its entirety. Hassan ibn Sabit radiallahu anhu says, وَأَحْسَنَ مِنْكَ لَمْ تَرَقَتْتُ عَيْنِي, my eyes haven't seen more beautiful person than you. وأجمل منك لم تلد النساء. No woman has given but to a more handsome person than you. قلت مبرأ من كل عيب. You have been created without any weakness or blemish. كأنك قد خلقت كما تشاء. As if you have been created as you wish to be created. Our mother and the mother of all the believers. Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiallahu anha says, I was sewing with the needle. My needle dropped in the dark. I couldn't find it. I said, Ya Rasulullah, I cannot find it. He moved his face close. I swear, bout of the needle of his face. I found my needle. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was mind-bogglingly handsome, but his handsomeness was covered with waqar, jalal, and haiba, dignity, majesty, and reverence. Finally, I request you, follow my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I wrap up my speech with the message that it's been a great experience to share my views with all wonderful people. Thank you so much and have a nice day.